You have to do one more get contract to proceed with the mission story. Learn some new words. Let's see, raid a planetary depot, kill 10 creatures, scan 5 minerals. Okay. So, scan 5 minerals will be easy. Actually, the planet we didn't go on yet would be best. I can't believe I scanned this already. What? March 27. So I guess I was here before. This one, I was not there because it says unknown. All right. Soggy danger. Huh? We got 5 minerals. number one. Number two. Just three more minerals. Where are you? Where are you? Two more. This should be the last one. Nice. Oh, one more. So, yes, now I can continue with the storyline. Alright. Run, Forrest, run! What's up, punk? What's up, motherfuckers? Give me a new word, buddy. All right, let's proceed with the next mission. Whoa! Complete contracts for the GAC, one of two. What the? I just handed one in and it was one of two before. Oh my goodness. I was ripped off. Because I did do a second mission. Okay, take a photo of a frozen world. You can't get much easier. You can't get much easier of a mission than that. The mission is to take a screenshot. So we'll go for that one. All right. looks frozen to me. Here we go. All right. The client requires photos of a strange world to scan planets from space with L3. Well, guess this wasn't it. Three of ten. Oh yeah, here's a bunch. Nice. Four more. As long as we're here. Ooh, we ain't got nothing there. Need to warm up for a little bit. There we go. Four more, and there's three right there. Oh, and here's four. All right. Come on, little doggies. Hey Siri, for notifications?
One cloud notification.
Alright, wait for my Walmart delivery to be ready so I can go pick it up. Set between 9 and 10. There we go. That's all we're looking for. Sneeze soon. Get ready for the sneeze. Oh my god, why does it keep on saying one of fucking two? It says complete contracts of the GEC. And I just did a fucking mission right there. Does it mean my inventory can't be fucking full? Maybe that's it. What up? Okay, we're gonna try this again, third time in a row of thinking I was done. Kill 10 creatures. Alright, there we go. Creature. Let's talk to this dude. So you ready yet? Maybe. Unknown life form. I passed my test. Yoo! I am free to explore. Free to pursue my passion for structuring and analysis. Do you have data to operate on? An observatory would supply some. Think of all that might be done. The Corvax appears to have no memory of our previous encounters. I do not know if they feel reconnected with the Convergence or if they simply do not recall what they should feel like. I should visit an observatory for them and see if the structure analysts they claim to enjoy will prompt a memory. Accept. I look forward to seeing the results, traveler. Ten. One. Two. So it says return. This one ain't done yet. Just to be safe, I even knew this. Nice, a bird. Three. Four. Five. Back her two cans. Okay, there we go. Okay, damn it. Complete contracts for the GEC. It says one more to do. So, I've done it. See? Complete contracts for the GEC. One of two. Alright. Well then, this should be the second one. I wonder if you have to go to a certain system. We'll see. See here in a moment. That might be what it is. It's being a silly goose, maybe. Up order at Walmart's ready, so after I try this, pass or fail, I'm going to take a short break, and then I'll be on for hours and 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 hours. This is a Korvac mission, apparently. That's alright. I'll get to the GEC eventually. Oh. Okay, it's coming.
That's what she said.
The Gek is coming.
That's what she said.
Okay, now hold on. Let me back out for a little bit. Let me back out. Let me make room in my inventory. Now, this is going to be the get contract coming up. Here we go. Here we go, little buddy. Okay. And what does it say? Merchant's Guild, which is Gek. Complete contracts for the Gek. What the hell? Oh my God. Let me do an experiment. Let me exit for a second. Okay. So if I go here. See, it has to be in this certain system. That's stupid. That's a dumb! It's dumb! It didn't say a particular. I guess I have to follow the icons. Ah! You son of a bitch! That's what it was. You gotta remember, just don't do it. You gotta do it where it wants you to do it. Alright. See, I gotta follow the icons. That's the problem. That's what was going on. Oh, baby. Yes. Oh, baby, yes. Oh, baby, yeah. Very nice. Very nice. Even though I did like 10 goddamn missions, since I didn't do it for this particular gag, it didn't count. Hunt the level parts. Alright. Should be an easy one. That's good. At least. Might as well do this now, and then we'll leave for my groceries. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 9:21 a.m.
Okay. We're leaving at least by 9:30. Nice. Arr, wish the pirate to be at. It sounds like it's trash. Arr, beach. That's what an angry pirate sounds like to his wife. He says, "Garbage!" How does a pirate trash talk to his wife? He says, "Garbage!" Ah, hey. This is an old one. I'm not the first of it, but let me put that on TikTok just to be a dumb asshole. Something here. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let me cancel this for a second. Okay, here we go. How does an angry pirate trash talk to his wife? How does an angry pirate, he's a pirate, he's angry, he's trash talking. What does he say to his wife? He says, "Garr, bitch!"
How does an angry pirate trash talk to his wife? How does an angry pirate, he's a pirate, he's angry, he's trash talking. What does he say to his wife? He says, "Garr, bitch!" How does an angry pirate trash talk to his wife? How does an angry pirate?
Okay,
he's a pirate. He's angry. He's trash talking.
We'll try and find music to this little stupid bit, and it's gonna be. Let's see. Let's see what we got here. Actually, we're gonna call it a. We're gonna be back on. In a moment, after I go to the groceries. Alright, so we're gonna stop for now.